Next part of the team, get your aprons.
Don't leave him where he's at.
Are we doing the back leg this time?
I don't know what she...
I think it was one of each front. But
okay.
I could be wrong.
So the next team, we're going to do the other foot. So do you go ahead and grab the x-ray? Hold on, not turn it off. Gather your stuff. Okay, and that, and carry it to the other side of the horse. You don't like things dragging, do you? You don't like things dragging. Okay, so what are the things that you need to think about in order to get yourself a good x-ray?
Lighting, position,
what about when you got a wiggly animal?
We can use it. Yeah, we can use sedation if we need to.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, because sometimes, but not often, we're out in the field doing all this. We go all the way back to the clinic to keep going. Hold it. Feel a little bit drunk. Good. Okay, get your machine lined up. Machine lined up. Imagine. There you go. Yep. Okay. Right. That must be what it is. Oh, my God.
Here, I'm gonna.
Yeah. Right?
Stickers.
righty. Now you need to get your x-ray film in position. Remember, you want your film, you want your object to be in between the film and the machine. Okay? All right. Gloves, your button.
I just press the
button. Push it down halfway till you see the ready light, then push it down the rest of the way. Sounds good. You get it?
Yeah.
All righty, good. Okay, and then what I need you to do is take your gloves off and
get it off.
Carry it around the floor so that he doesn't step on it and trip it up.
Okay.
Hold
it down. Okay. Around the other side of the horse.
She gets out of the way.
What about the shoe? I always talk about the extension cord. So you have a good belt here? Yeah, I've got a belt here. Okay, let's.